Okay, this is an interesting home that was built in 1906 by Walter Dayton, and it was the home of the president of the church, David O. Mckay, during the time that he was a president of the church, of course, in the 1950s and 60s. And it's 1037 East South Temple in Salt Lake City, Utah.